Your life here is tortured by uncertainty and the constant risk of attack, yet it speaks to all of us in the worldwide Anglican Communion of the victory of Jesus Christ and the undefeated will of God to welcome all people into his kingdom.
Choir will lead us in Psalm 23, chapter number 1.